less than half an hour is all we have. Thank you very much for coming to watch us. The reason you're all here is because of the Mirimar disaster, and if they can be accused of nothing else, they can be accused of working hard. So, whatever happens tonight, I suggest that you give them your very best. If this city has taught anything, it's that the harder you work, the more you'll be disregarded. They'll put flats up where we want to rehearse, and they will knock down the places where we wish to paint pictures and make love to one another. And so... we stabbed the pit in that, and that's gone, and now we've got Gordon Brown or David Cameron. What a choice that is. I suggest you emigrate tomorrow, but this evening, enjoy the Mirimar disaster. We'd like to thank them for bringing us out of retirement. We've only retired for 6 weeks, and it wasn't that good, so... take it fucking steady, and see you in the pub.